pretty big day. Today is the first day of college because I'm a first year. And, you know, just happened to be the eclipse, so that's exciting.
So we'd known about the eclipse, and there was a lot of discussion going on amongst me and my friends that, yeah, on the very first day we'd be welcomed by the eclipse.
You know, it's a good way to, I guess, ease into classes because first day we don't have a whole lot going on like we usually do. So
education is not limited to the classroom, according to what I have experienced. It's very good that it's coinciding on the first day.
I'm at Georgia Tech, and like we're all about science and technology and math and engineering, and like this is the most appropriate way to start my first year, like something so crazy and once in a lifetime.
And I see so many people out here setting up hammocks, chairs, just blankets sitting on the grass, and it's a nice day, so I think it's good that everybody's together, lots of people here seeing it that couldn't see it from their own hometowns.
This is one of the different things which will increase your knowledge, or maybe some you might get in touch with some astronomer, let's say, on this day, and well, he could help you somewhere in life ahead, and you can have a good friendship with him.
I will always remember this because I saw the eclipse and started college on the same day at the best university.